How to lose weight if anyone is having hyperthyroidism. In most cases, excess thyroid hormone is associated with a high basal metabolic weight. This means that your body burns more energy while it's at rest, so weight loss is a common symptom of hyperthyroidism. Weight loss is essential for hyperthyroidism persons as they will automatically lose weight. Weight loss is essential for hypothyroidism people. These people need to give more concentration to lose weight. Everyone wants to look for the simple weight loss method. Here it is. In this process there is no diet restrictions and exercises. To know more details regarding this method, click on the link given in the below description.